Group F, I like this group. Borussia Dortmund, Arsenal, Napoli and Marseille. Now, McLean's have, like most bookmakers, they have Borussia Dortmund as the favourites and Arsenal in their second favourites. But close for Napoli, Marseille, the outsiders, really?
Spot on. You know, I've just tipped Napoli earlier as a team that could cause an upset. Napoli got some great players, made some good signings. Callejon is the other player they signed from Real Madrid. Quality midfield player who creates and scores goals as well. Higuain, another one who's a proven record, the Uruguayan centre forward, and they've joined Napoli. Napoli's a good side. That's a group that's there's danger there. That's fraught with danger. Borussia Dortmund, Arsenal, Napoli. Somebody's going to be disappointed in that group. One mistake, and I think that's like the group of death for me. Arsenal have done well though. They Mesut Ozil, what a good signing he is. Fantastic player, creates lots of chances.
You're talking about Napoli signing, you know, Callejon, and Higuain, quality players like that too. But how was Ozil allowed to be released by Real Madrid? For me, he was one of the best players that Madrid had.
They made a decision. It was either Di Maria or Mesut Ozil was going to leave, and his position was the one at most at danger, because Isco, at the start of the season, Isco was sensational. He got 3 goals in the first 2 games, and he was generally their best player. Him and Modric played great together. So they made a decision and thought $42 million. For Mesut Ozil, and we don't really feel that he's going to give us anything extra than he's already given us. We've got better players here, we've got a good squad, and it'll help the pay for Gareth Bale. I think that's what they decided on.
Well, look, you know, it's early doors, and obviously the odds will change, but Arsenal are out 28-1 to win it outright. But that group, Napoli, you know, Napoli are 50-1, and yet you think they could cause a bit of an upset?
I know they'll cause an upset. They will definitely cause an upset. All of the games they play will be massive games, and at home, Napoli will be virtually unbeatable. I think anybody, if Arsenal goes there and gets a draw, and Borussia Dortmund go there and get a draw, they'll have done well. That's the team that could cause the upset. Napoli could finish in the top two.
Okay, and if you're a betting man, would it be Dortmund or Arsenal that would lose out?
I'm not too sure, because Arsenal's improved. It's just as long as they keep the improvement going. Dortmund, good set. I thought Dortmund should have got beaten by Malaga. Mm-hmm. You know, I thought Malaga were unlucky not to beat Dortmund. So Dortmund could be the team that misses out. It could be Arsenal and Napoli that qualify.